go riding that.
Okay, I have mommy, but hers is kind of cracked. So I'm going.
Thank you. Thank you. so real.
Look at us, two different worlds, two people who just need someone who understands us to find real happiness.
Sure, bro.
Guess who else gets to come down here and play?
Your sister.
Right?
Well, things sure have a way of working out smoothly. Am I right, guys?
What?
We are here to destroy you.
Oh, man.
You're going to have to get past us.
Specifically me.
Oh, it's on.
Wait, guys. There's no need to fight anymore. I got this.
Yeah, I don't think that's a good idea.
Here we go.
Hello, visitors from another planet.
You are just as special as we are. See? Friends.
Ooh.
Yes.
What do you know? It worked.
Even though we're different, I guess if we open our hearts, everything can be awesome.
We fought them off, but they kept returning.
Let's dance!
Every time we rebuilt, they kept coming after whatever bright and shiny thing caught their eye, and always accompanied by catchy pop music. A league of brave heroes volunteered to chase them to wherever they came from.
Batman!
Where's Batman?
He's off having a separate standalone adventure.
You almost forgot me, guys.
Oh, did we?
I'm literally a lantern. How did you miss me?
That's my whoops.
Fear not, citizens. I shall... Guys, can you just reopen the... Guys, just reopen the... Not gonna... I don't care. Just feel it. Stuff it down.
We may never know if they even made it to the aliens or were lost in the dreaded Stairgate. A lifetime has passed since then. We grew up, abandoned anything cute, shiny, poppy, and young. And from the wreckage, we built a grittier, cooler, more mature society. We call it Apocalypseburg, and it's a heckish place to live. Show weakness and you'll be eaten alive. This new life has toughened and hardened us all.
Two coffees, please. One black, one with just a touch of cream and 25 sugars.
Well, toughened most of us.
Good morning, Apocalypseburg. Ah, almost ran me over. Good morning. Hello, cyborg.
In the morning. Wide awake for the day.
Hey, Super Dave! It's Jigsaw Dead now. Morning, Scribble Cop. Morning, Super Babies. Sherry, Scarfield, Death Face, Devil Scratch, Razor, Razor Beam, Fox and Toes. Yeah. Hey, Batman, how was your last adventure?
Good, really good. Saved the world. Again, learned the value of friendship. I loved, I lost, and I'm good with it. And it's totally on brand for me to be a loner with a broken heart. It's what the bands want. So, yeah, I know I'm good with it. Just me and Alfred. Not a terse laugh. And what about you?
Awesome!
Awesome! Once I was a rebel, fighting for a righteous cause. Now I only fight to survive. Everything was awesome. Now, everything is
perfect. Hey, Lucy! Got your coffee.
Coffee. The bitter liquid that provides the only semblance of pleasure left in these dark times.
Oh my gosh, miss. Did I interrupt you brooding just now?
This brooding session's not really going anywhere.
Man, I wish I could brood like
this. All you gotta do is stare off in the distance and then narrate whatever grim thoughts come into your mind.
What if one day there was no coffee?
More like war hardens the heart.
War hardens our hearts.
Okay, I'm thinking it's more like war.
War.
Hang on.
War.
War.
No, war.
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 War. I can't do this. I'm too happy to see
What's
you.
What's the scariest thing you can think of?
Oh, come to think of it, I actually had a nightmare last night.
Nightmares are super broody. What was it about?
All right, so it started with this dolphin in a top hat.
Uh-huh.
And the dolphin says a weird voice.
It's 5:15 p.m.
Oh, I forgot to mention, his chest was a clock.
Okay, I'm thinking darker, broodier, less fish.
Oh, and Batman was there. He was covered in glitter. There was a talking ice cream cone.
This isn't really the broodiest.
And then these scary black holes open up in the ground. They started to suck everybody I've ever cared about out of my life. And Gandalf was there, and he shouted, "It's our mama, Gandalf!"
Damn it! No!
And you disappeared into the void. Never to be seen again.
Not bad brooding.
Oh, thanks.
That was definitely just a dream, right? Not some vision of the future.
No. This is my vision of the future. A little lower to the left. Ta-da!
A house?
Come on, let me give you the tour. Very first one on the cul-de-sac. This is the living room, where you can live it up. TV room, dining room, Planty's room, kitty cat room. Of course, the kitchen, complete with breakfast nook, lunchtime nook, and fireman pole. Which leads to water slide, trampoline room, monkey barring, all the way up to toaster room. So you can have toaster waffles at any time.
Oh.
And out back, a double-decker porch swing, so we can always hang together. What do you think?
Wow, it's sweet. It is. It's just, it's going to attract aliens and get destroyed.
But maybe it won't. I just thought we could rebuild the future. Make everything awesome again.
Emmett, you gotta stop pretending everything is awesome. It isn't. Every morning you walk through town singing that terrible, annoying, manufactured pop song.
That song really seems to upset you.
No, it doesn't. Oh.
My mistake.
That song was fine when we were younger, but we also have to grow up sometime. Can you do that for me?
Yeah, I can try. But it's easy for you. You were always a dark goth rebel.
Yes, of course I was. Let's change the subject.
Oh, okay.